Welcome, Quiz Owls. This general knowledge quiz contains 50 questions, plus a 5-clue bonus quiz called the Ponderous Puzzle. You will hear the clues at regular intervals throughout the main quiz, and the answer will be revealed at the end. If you'd like to support our channel, you can scan the QR code and buy us a coffee. It gives us a boost of fuel to create regular quiz content for everyone to enjoy. Thank you in advance, enjoy the quiz, and have fun. Clue number one. I am a fictional superhero created by writer-artist Mike Mignola for the Dark Horse comics. I first appeared in San Diego Comic-Con Comics in August 1993. Much like other comic book superheroes, I am constantly tormented by the knowledge of my past. Clue number two. As a child, I was raised in secret and was taught the difference between good and evil, resulting in me making morally sound decisions. I age quite differently from human beings. In one story, I'm a 2-year-old but appear to be somewhere between 6 and 10 in human years. Thank you. Clue number three. I work for an international non-governmental agency as a paranormal investigator against dark forces and witches in a series of tales that have their roots in folklore, vintage adventure, and horror fiction. I have been known to carry holy relics, horseshoes, various herbs, and hand grenades. Clue number four. I am a large, muscular, red-skinned, ape-like man with a tail and an oversized right hand made of stone, which is dubbed the Hand of Doom. I also possess what is known as the healing factor, which allows me to recover from injuries, no matter their severity. Thank you. Clue number 5. I am Cambion, a half-demon, half-human, whose true name is Anung Unrama. I was the director Guillermo del Toro's favorite superhero long before he made the first two films about me. And the answer to the Ponderous puzzle is Hellboy.